You are a blank idiot. Do you know what an idiot is? That's man with nothing upstairs here. I came to Memphis a little underestimating you guys. Got out there and did my little thing, did my little strut.
I'm just a seeker, mama. I'm just like all the rest.
And beat you and turned my back to you. That was a mistake. I never underestimate any wrestler because I know they're tough. They've got to be to get in that ring. Well, let me tell you something, pal. You've never experienced what you're going to experience this Monday night. And you are, why I'm calling you an idiot, because you're stupid enough to say that you wouldn't let your two boys wrestle if you had to be in there. Buddy, that pleases me better than anything I've heard in many years, because the nut house will chew you up and spit you out, boy. When I say boy, that's exactly what I mean, is a boy. Let me tell you something. I've been pounding this pavement, Pally. I've been running 6-8 miles every day. And I'm going to run. And every step I take, I'm going to think about what me and my brother Roughhouse is going to do to you. Yeah, I'm calling on Nuthouse, the nut. He's a nut and I'm a fool. And you put a nut and a fool together, pal, somebody's going to get hurt. And I promise you, fans, I promise you this. This is not a threat, it's a promise. I promise you that we're going to hurt these people, and we're going to hurt them bad. And you're going to be there and say, Fargo kept his word. You know the nut house, and you know what he can do, and you know what I can do. So get out of my way, boy. Get out of my way, because you are in for the worst beating that you've ever taken in your life. Do you understand that, Pally?
When he says Pally, he means...